show continues. We will talk all about the rivalry.
Am I on? Can you hear me? Can you guys hear me? Right? You guys can hear me? Hey, I heard you can actually be on this show and not wear a superhero costume. Is that true? Right? Right? I don't have to dress up in a Halloween costume, right? But you've been dressing as a Valentine's Day card for 30 years, but we're the WWE. We put smiles on people's faces, right? Hey, after this little stint, I'll probably end up teaming with Yoshitatsu and never get a microphone again. So we're going to make this count. On behalf of myself, on behalf of the WWE Universe, on behalf of everyone that has ever
Mr. Sandow, I apologize. They killed your mic.
My microphone isn't on. I guess I'll just use yours, Josh. Why would they kill my microphone? I have no idea. Do you think they're afraid? Someone in the back's afraid? It's a publicly traded company. What am I going to say? Are you afraid, Josh? Are you afraid, Josh? No. Because when you're afraid, accidents happen.
Damien Sandow.
Why you didn't do that, man?
Josh, give me the signal, Josh.
Why did you do that? WWE, we're going to...